this is exciting. Well, I got a little bit of gloppiness, but I think I might have gotten a little carried away. Like unwrapping a present for me. I'm gonna take off the paint, the painter's tape, so it doesn't get stuck too hard on here, and then I have to be scraping that off. There we go. This is a sample cabinet door that I got from the Habitat Restore in my town. Because I don't have enough money to buy a really nice frame. And I found these for like $6, and it's solid birch. And it looks really nice, like it's professionally framed, and I'm recycling stuff. I feel like I'm helping out Habitat for Humanity, getting a nice frame. And what is it called? Upcycling something that would otherwise be wasted. This is just a sample cabinet door that you would see at like Home Depot or Menards or something, or at a hardware store that sells cabinets. Oh yeah, this is already sticking. I guess that's why I should take it off now instead of waiting until my oil's dry. Glad I bought these cabinet doors. Because to buy a really nice frame, a floating frame, costs about this size, will cost over $100. Totally worth it too, because they look super nice. But not everybody has that kind of money in their budget. There. solid birch frame with an oil painting on it. This is the back. This is the front. Fancy solid wood frame for $6. Boom.